a new shirt.
You seem to be spending some money lately.
A little.
On clothes.
Yeah.
Because...
I want to look nice.
You can't fool me.
What's that supposed to mean?
You've got money. Not just birthday money. Real money.
I've always had money. I'm the Bank of Simon, remember?
Oh, I remember. And I remember how much you hate to part with a buck. Something's going on.
There's nothing going on.
You've made up some lame excuse to be out of the house almost every night for a week. You've got cash. You've got new clothes. Women are unexplainably attracted to you. Oh, gee, let me see. Could you be Spider-Man? If you need my help, let me know. Because sooner or later, I suspect you'll land head first on a brick wall.
She's on to you. She's not on to me.
Yes, she is. And she's right. You're going to run face first into a brick wall.
Calm down, will you?
How many women are you doing business with?
Mostly just one repeat customer.
You mean Cecilia?
No, I don't mean Cecilia. I mean someone else.
So it's just Cecilia and this one someone else?
Yes. Except next weekend I have to go to a party with a cheerleader whose parents made her break up with her boyfriend, and then I have a wedding reception to go to with one of the majorettes. That's about it.
About?
Word's getting around. It's a good business. I'm perfect for it. I'm polite. I can have conversation with the parents. I'm a good dancer, a good bowler, a good date.
Simon, you're not just a date. You're an escort. You're running an escort service. You can't do that.
Why not? It's not illegal.
It's immoral.
No, it's not. It's practically a public service.
How's that?
These women need me, and it's less humiliating to pay me to go out with them than to go to stuff alone or ask a guy out and get turned down.
Why can't you just go out with them because they need you to go out with them?
Because I really have no interest in these girls, therefore being with them is a job. Why shouldn't I get paid?
Because you're like one of those...
I'm not selling sex.
You're one step away from it.
Morning, Ruthie.
What did you hear?
Nothing, just morning, Ruthie.
Does anyone ever think of checking to see if Ruthie's outside the door before they begin a conversation?
Fortunately not.
I'd like a word with Robbie.
Well, I'm talking to Simon.
Why are you still here?
You're my ride to school.
I didn't get the day off. I'm just on a short break, so I'll make this quick. I think you should move to the garage.
With you?
No, not with me. I'll take this room.
What is it about my old room? Is it the fact that I lived there so long by myself? Is it the Hello Kitty theme? What?
I don't want to move to the garage.
He never wanted to move to the garage, and he's had plenty of chances.
I want to be closer to Lucy.
And you'd like him to be away from Lucy.
Would you kindly take her to school now? Or do I have to restitute you for truancy?